Good morning, peeps. I'm here today at Suffolk Water Park. I want to give the trad a go again. And I've been having a look over here just now, and I can see a lot of fish feeding just there. I'll zoom it in when I edit the film. Whether they're tench or bream, I don't know. There might even be a carp or two. I can see loads of bubbles coming up just there. I'll zoom it in when I do the editing so you can see. But if so, because I wanted to get by these reeds, but they're not good enough for me to get in the marge, and that's what I was going to do. So I'll be back on the method feeder today. So you never know, might be a good day. Let's hope so. And it's supposed to be warm. Don't want it too hot again. I'll just show you the bait tray. I've got my trusty little box of fat boy fukas in there, 10mm fat boy fukas. I've got the 6mm, I'm firing it because I'm not very far out. And the trusty 2mm been soaked in there. Got my forceps there, my spike to put my bait on a bayonet. And my fuka baits, my micro's net in there. And the stopwatch. And that's where I'm fishing. Just about there. I will show you how I'm loading it again. I know you've seen it before, but how I'm doing it again today. Get the fuka fat boy sitting there like that. And as you've seen I done the other week, get the hook pointing up just like that. And you can't miss them, can you? We say that. Plenty round it, then put a little bit more on top, give it a good old squeeze. Nice and neat, look at that. Perfect, isn't it? Well, I'm all set up and fishing again. The old trad, I like the trad. I was going to go around there, but I thought, no, I'm going to try the trad to see if there's some tench about, because there is some beautiful tension here. I've got to try and beat my best of, I think it was about 5 or 5.5 pound. The reeds aren't quite right down that side. I don't know if you can see them down there. If they were a bit tighter in, I'd be fishing right in the margin there for tench, but I have fed a margin down there. I'll get the pole out a bit later. I'll put some feed out and we'll just see how it go later. Yes. Woohoo! Well, we're in. Third cast. That's a good old pull around. Oh, I see a bream, but I have pulled the old rod round fairly. Perfect. Yes, a good one too. Lovely old jubbly. Oh, I forgot to stop the stopwatch. At just after 2 minutes on that cast. Yeah, typical. I only want to show you the camera, mate. Come on. Be nice. Not a bad start. It's all right, isn't it? Good start. We're off. Right, I missed one that time. Right, let's get out there again. I am clipped up, but I'm not very far. Just slightly over there to the right where I see them fish feeding earlier. Put some 6mm out there, the old pole. Good catapults these. Pretty good. Right, see what we can get, if I can not miss the next one. Oh, we're in again. I just changed the camera so you're over this side and it bang, it's gone again. If you want to check out some of the gear I'm using, just underneath the video there's a little bit that says see more. You click on the see more
and that'll show you all the gear. I'll put all the links to the gear I'm using. And that's another good bream. Ho, 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 ho. Lovely. Ho, ho. It's a bigger one still. It's a decent bream, isn't it? Perfect. Lovely old jubbly. Leaping out of the water. That's a good 3.5 pound, but maybe a little bit more.
Do nicely.
And we're ready again, next put out. Been firing 5 or 6 mils out there, as you can see. Just keep firing a few of those out now and again, just like your pellet waggler fishing, really. And that seemed to have worked so far, as you've seen. So if that's working, you keep doing it, don't you? there, well. Excuse me. Nice size brim today. All bronzy rather than silver. That's a chunky one, this one. Super done, mate. Very nicely. Yeah, my mate. Just stay still for the camera, just for a few seconds. There we go. Look, I'm the old fat boys. They like them, don't they? You like them, don't you, mate? Because there's a tiny one. That's a tiny one. Too many like that. That's still a fish, mind you, but it's a little bit on the small side. Well, that's a bit drafty today. I wanted to have a go with this one today. It's my brand new waggler rod. I'll show you what it's like. Here it is, it's the Horizon Pro Waggler at 3.7 12 foot. I want to give that a go today, but it's a tad on the windy side. I've blown all this way, so I don't know if I can hold out there, but I'll give it a go shortly, I think. Well, I was just putting my mic's net on charge and suddenly the tip went round, so I'll film it with this one. It's got an onboard mic. That's another good old slab. Look, there he is, look. Oh, lovely job. Real jubbly. Let's get down here, get some light. Oh, can't reach him. Sorry, having a bigger net, but have a job to reach him now. Get the forceps on that. Sort of caught me unawares, really. I don't know, do it. Look at that. That's another nice one. Oops. See him in there. There's my 10mm fat boy Fuga. Yeah, look. You loved that, didn't you, mate? We're in again. And this ain't no bream. Just get it away from that island, because I've just changed my line. Well, I say my line, where I'm fishing, as I put it a bit further and I put it about a yard off that island. I had a screamer just now. I was just looking at my phone, as you do, because I'm messaging Hardy, a friend of mine in France. He's fishing as well. When I looked down, my rod was bent double and it went screaming off that way. And that broke the hook length. So I've put a stronger one on. I went back out in the same spot, but a yard away from the island, and we're in. And I'd say that's no bream. If it is a bream, that's a big one. We all live in hope, don't we? I do like fishing this place because you get some nice tension here too. This is the same peg I fished when I had that big old 19 pound common carp. That was just down there when I had that waggler on there, and I just floated a pellet on the surface and that took it. Oh, that's a nice common carp. I can just see it. Lovely. Just stay on, mate. Yeah, it is a beauty. Yeah, lovely looking carp. Oh, yeah, got him in that big old net. Yeah, just got him in there. Let's get it. Oh, there we come. Ooh. There we go. Oh, steady. Lovely jubbly. Well, that's the place to be at the minute, I think, out to that island. Tied yourself up a little bit. Is it around your fin in it, mate? Sorry, let me get it under your fin, that's it. That's got it. Cool, he's got a poor old mouth. How he got that pellet in his mouth, I don't know. He's a nice one. It's not quite a double, but it's a lovely fish all the same. Look at that. And your beauty, the size of those fins. You're going to be a big old fish, but look at his mouth, poor old thing. Phew, dear. Lovely old job. Let's put him back nice and gentle. All right, mate, all right, all right, all right. Oh, lovely job. Beautiful. Well, peeps, the fishing has gone off. The bream are gone off and there's no carp about now. There's no bites, no nothing. It's just died right off. So I'm going to die right off and go home. So I'll catch you again sometime. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, give me a thumbs up and subscribe if you like. That'd be even better. Right, I'll catch you in my next one. Bye bye for now.